I wrote this show as a coming out show, but then I came out before I finished it, and now I've ruined everything. It is a series of vignettes of the life of a transgender person told through the flawed simulacrum of the relationship between a girl and a troll. And some of the shit is also some stuff what happened in my life too as well. That sentence sounds like that because I only did the first half of an English degree and sometimes it runs out in the middle.